You have a sales team. Are your sales going up? Not as fast as you want them to go? Are they decreasing? Are they flat? Or you're just afraid to look because you're just afraid to know what your financial condition's all about. And, you know, really at the end of the day, you know, selling a tax service or selling their auditing service isn't about being slick. It's not about being, you know, a sly sales guy. It's about understanding really why people want to buy their services and being able to go through a process that is reasonable, it's functional, and typically what they have to realize early that if they skip processes, no different if they skip processes in their work, they'll lose. This isn't a Sandler class. This isn't a Brian Tracy class that's reconfigured to CPAs. You don't ask certain questions. You walk out of your presentation thinking, I got this sale done. I'm gonna get this new client in 2 weeks. This, you probably have tried a club trip. You probably changed your CRM or customer relationship management program, thinking if I gave them something new, they'll actually document things in their CRM. You probably restructured your organization as well. And you can conceivably have hire someone for a half day worth of training, sales training. The problem that you have is you haven't created a system. It's not a process. The toughest thing to do is change, and the easiest thing to do is just continue doing what you're doing. So, but they all want more. So they have to really realize that they need to change what they're doing in order to grow their practice. So I think that's one of the big revelations that I try to bring to them.